On Thursday, March 1st at about 11:45 a.m., police received information of a traffic accident about 1 mile away from the 1,000-foot fall in Pine Ridge area of the Cayo District. Police visited the scene, and upon arrival, they saw two vehicles extensively damaged. One white Patriot Jeep with the plate BZC41290 and a blue Toyota Tacoma license plate BZE00023. The occupants of the white Patriot were Americans Ann McCarthy, 62 years, and Norman Kingsclair, 73, both from Maryland, suffering from pain to the right upper arm, neck, and chest. They were transported to the La Loma Luz Hospital, where they were treated and released. While 36-year-old Roque Mai, Belizean of a Santa Elena address, who was driving the blue Tacoma, was flown from the accident scene to Belmopan Hospital. Details of his injury is yet unknown. Police investigation continues. Reporting from San Ignacio, Fair Love News, Elaine Berry.